Friends and family are about to gather to remember a Norfolk woman who disappeared 2 months ago. Investigators say 26-year-old Phylicia Robinson was found dead in her next-door neighbor's home. Robinson first disappeared in October. 10 on Your Side's Ann McNamara is in Norfolk, where family members and friends are holding a candlelight vigil tonight. Ann?
That hasn't started just yet. It's been very difficult to get out of the house for this family. That's because they're still grieving. This is still new for them. They didn't want this to be Phylicia, but they had a feeling it might be. And so tonight they're going to pay their respects. If you draw your attention to the yellow house, 9320, that is the duplex Phylicia Robinson shared with the suspect, Jameel Graves. You can see someone today, the family told me it wasn't them, but someone left heart-shaped balloons there today, kind of a sign of what's to come tonight. If you take a look just over to the side, you can see a group of people, friends of Phylicia Robinson, are starting to gather. I have not seen her mother, her father, or her sister just yet. We've been keeping in contact with them all day. They tell us they do plan to come out here tonight. Also her younger sister, all of them plan to be out here tonight. But this has been really difficult. I'll tell you from talking to this family, it's been a struggle to get out of bed every day. It's been a struggle to change clothes. It's been a struggle to move on. And this is going to be sort of their public goodbye. They want to thank the public, everyone who helped in the search. There's so many people in this neighborhood who saw those flyers, those posters, who looked for Phylicia's body, and they just want to thank those people tonight. This is going to get underway in just a minute. We will be here tonight, and we will report back to you at 11 o'clock. Live in Norfolk, I'm Ann McNamara, 10 on Your Side.